cardiomyopathy. Cardiac myopathy is a disease of the heart muscle that makes it harder for your heart to pump blood to rest of your body. Cardiac myopathy can lead to heart failure. The main types of cardiac myopathy include dilated hypertrophic and restrictive cardiomyopathy. Treatment which might include medication, surgically implanted devices, or in severe cases, a heart transplant. Symptoms. There might be no signs or symptoms in early stages of cardiac myopathy, but as the condition advances, signs and symptoms usually appear, including breathlessness with exertion or even at rest, swellings of the legs, bloating of the abdomen due to fluid buildup, cough while lying down, fatigue, heartbeats that feel rapid, chest discomfort, pressure, dizziness, and fainting. Signs and symptoms tend to get worse unless treated. In some people, the condition worsens quickly. In others, it might not worsen for a long time. When to see a doctor? See a doctor if you have one or more signs or symptoms associated with cardiac myopathy. Call 911 or local emergency number if you have severe difficulty breathing, fainting, or chest pain that lasts for more than few minutes. Because some types of cardiac myopathy can be hereditary. If you have it to your doctor, might advise that your family members be checked. Causes. Often the cause of cardiac myopathy is unknown. In some people, however, it is result of another condition or passed down from parent. Contributing factors for acquired cardiac myopathy. Long-term high blood pressure, heart tissue damage from a heart attack, chronic rapid heart rate, heart valve problems, metabolic disorders, nutritional deficiency of essential vitamins and minerals, pregnancy complications, drinking too much alcohol, use of cocaine and anabolic steroids, use of some chemotherapy drugs and radiations to treat cancer, certain infections, iron buildup in your heart muscles, a condition that causes inflammation and causes lumps of cell to grow in heart and other organs. It is called sarcoidosis, a disorder that causes buildup of abnormal proteins, connective tissue disorders, and infection with COVID-19.